This Battle Broadcast is brought to you by Mr. Magic Down Under and DiceRemover.com.
This is round one of the Modern Daily event, and I lost the die roll. Which is good, considering I have the mulligan help. Since I have no land. So, mulligan. Keep. Wow. Goblin guide, sparkling into two lands. That's disgusting. Oh, looks like a mirror match. It is a mirror match. And he gets the first swing as well. If his next card is the Rebel, I'm pretty much gonna lose outright. Does he have his own second? I think I'll take 4 damage. Yes. Damn, I'm dying. Hopefully I draw a mountain. Nope, does not happen. See how much land I give him. I'm most likely dead next turn though. I see, so here's Borrowed Charm. And I die next turn. Okay, well, wear and tear. Oh, LD is actually good against him. Destructive Rarity is good against him. And Dragon Claw is good against him. The weakest cards are my Flames with Firebrand, I guess, because they're too heavy. Flames with Bloodhand, sorry. At the same time though, the Flames with Firebrand's actually not that bad either. I think I'll go with Molten Rain game 1 and I'll go with the LD game 2. Destruction Ultium game 2. Yeah, that's the plan. On the draw, I'll go with Artifact Kate. Yes, I will keep this hand. The only problem is if I don't draw a land, I basically lose. Come on, land. Does not get there. Looks like we're both stuck on one land. If I get my third land soon and LD him, he'll be in so much trouble. Misses land drop, that's good for me. I want his mountain, if possible. He has Lightning Bolt and Shard Volley. He's probably going to use his Lightning Bolt at this point. May not have been the best play. Oh, damn it. That may have cost me the game. Maybe not. Without land, he can't really beat me. Yep. Okay, well the LD went really, really well. I'm now on the Play-Doh. Is he playing Dragon's Claw? I have no idea. I don't really like LD on the draw. Back to Nature seems pretty good, but I never saw any of Revels or anything like that. So I think I'll just go with the Flame to try to negate his life gain. Although hitting his life gain seems to be very unrealistic. Probably gonna get Searing Blaze, but so be it. I wasn't expecting searing blood, but yeah, that definitely works well. I kinda wanna keep my fetch land so I could actually kill his creatures if he has any, anything of the sort. Nah. I'll just go for it. His hand was really good against me. Had I not had no creatures, this hand would have killed him. Okay, win next turn if he has nothing in his hand. Which is looking like he doesn't have anything in his hand. I can't believe I won that.